Assalamualaikum. In Windows Server 2016, how to monitor all user login and log off in Windows Server 2016? কিভাবে Windows Server 2016 এ আপনি মনিটর করবেন আপনার সমস্ত ইউজারদের লগইন এবং লগ অফ ইনফরমেশন? In the real life environment, as a server administrator, you must know which user are connected in your server, when connected in your server, how many times they work in your server. Also, as a server administrator, you must know when user disconnect from your server. Before going to practical, we have a notice. If anyone is interested to online Windows Server 2016 course, you have opportunity to make an online course. Please contact this number or email address. Thank you. So let's start and see our practical. This is our Windows Server 2016. First, in our C drive, we make a folder. Just name log in this folder we put two bat file. You can see in my server there is two word file, notepad file. Now I am open this. We are creating two script file. Just say echo computer name, username, date, time. This is my share location. Remember this, this is your share folder location. This is login text. Another one is log of test. All are same. Okay, I will share this notepad in my description of video. So we need to create a bat file. Click save. Click save as. Just put this bat, all files, location, put this desktop. You can see there is a bat file created. Cancel. Open this file, file, save as, location desktop, extension change to bat, all file. Save. You can see another file, login and log off, two bat file. So we'll copy this and paste in this folder. So we can copy paste two folder. In this folder, one is login.bat, another is logoff.bat. After that, we'll share this folder. Click properties, click sharing, click advanced sharing, share this folder. We'll provide permission. We remove everyone user. We'll add authenticate user. Authenticated user. We'll give permission change and read only. Apply. Okay. We'll go to security tab. Edit. We'll add again authenticate user. There is two type of default user, authenticated user and is authentication authority, asserted identity. We just need authenticated user. Okay, we'll give all permission without full control. Apply. Okay, close. We again click properties, sharing. Must remember this is our network path, okay? /lab/log/lab. This is my computer server name, okay? And this location, by this location, we will create this login text, okay? /lab/log. So in from tools, active directory, users and computers, I have a user's name is James, okay? We'll check test by this user. So we'll go tools, group policy management. This is my domain extent. This is my domain. Right click, create a GPU in this domain and link it here. Login and log off GPU. Just put a name. Edit. There is two options. One is computer configuration and another is user configuration. Click Windows setting. There is another option is script. There is two options, log on and log off. Click right click properties. We need to add this script file, browse. We just copy paste this our network path location of this folder before I share this. Open all files, not only script files. Just select login.bat. You can see a script file added there. Okay, apply. Okay, we now need to log up properties, add, browse, not all files, script files, copy location network path. We add logoff.bat. Okay, apply. Okay, I think it's done. So need another option. You must update GP update. GP update successful. We can see in this folder, log folder, there is only 2-byte file, there is no text file, okay? So from we will test now from client end. This is my client machine, James. He just logged in. So we'll check from server end. When James user login from his machine, you can see in our server there is automated generated a file. We just open this file. You can see there is a name, James. This is client machine name. This is time, date. This is time. You match this time also, date and time. Okay, we also check client machine name. You can see this is client machine name is only client and client name is James. Okay, so we again test. We now sign out client machine. We check from server end. You can see there is automated generated a file. Just open client James time from log of file. Again, we log in this file from James from login file. You can see again GEMS user is logging this server. But this process will create, generate, automated login and logoff information in our server. Thanks for watching this video. Stay with us.